Hello everybody, welcome back. I guess if you're here, you know what's going on. So let me just start. So, moving up, not a particular thing, of course, blended here. My main reasonably good quality troops are back here. I'm having a little argument in the woods here. I did try and occupy that house last turn, but that just didn't work. These troops are just too beaten up. So you can see we're now starting to advance into these houses, which is getting closer. Now, the main problem I'm having, one of the many main problems, is I'm running out of ammunition on my little tanks. So he's got 4 rounds, he's got 5 rounds. So we're moving in there, moving in there, moving in there. See if we can get you guys into there. Be a bit of a stretch, I suspect. Okay. So I want to get my flamethrowers. These guys should be able to do some damage if we get them in. So you guys are moving up reasonably well. Right. You might get this up there. Right, that's fine. Okay. Obviously, pick your targets, please. Be able to see something. Okay, let's keep going. Okay, we do have to take 29 minutes. Very annoying. Very, 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 very annoying. Okay. So, I may have lost this wood. On, I think. My defense is a little bit better. Okay. going to check what actually my briefing is. So the old defensive line, telegraph station, depot, and point 351. So, right. So telegraph station is there. So really, that's what I need to get to. To the door. You see anything? gives me 26 minutes to push in from here into here. Should, if we're lucky, give me the outskirts and the telegraph station. Okay? What I want to know is if that is safe. If that is safe, I can deploy against this bank here and come in that way and catch the buggers in the rear. Insert random joke here. Missed a sort of battalion of troops that not deployed. So, he's got to there without any trouble. He's not taking any fire. So tired of what they need use. Okay, let's go, let's go. I mean, the runs are getting easier, I have to say, because I've very few troops left. Which, you know, doesn't really speak much for me. Answer the question, there is indeed some bugger. Right. So, well, let's keep these guys moving on. The hope is that I can then come over and get into the outskirts from here behind the main line of resistance. It's the plan. So we are getting some fire down on these guys, not a lot, but some. So that's an improvement. Shoot him, please. Thank you. So you're shoveling. Can't see anything, God damn it. The perennial problem, of course, is I never use my machine guns well. Never, never, never. Thank you. Okay, let's go. Actually the telegraph station, isn't it? Pile it on, guys, pile it on. Disappointed with you. Get over there. Far from over there. Right. £5 a shred over there, so let's just be a little bit cautious. There's smoke right out of what you go. Okay, right, let's go. Right, okay, we'll leave it there. That's what, 10 minutes we've done. Okay.